one, eat! How you eat it is up to you. Last push. Last push. Is that everyone? Give them a round of applause. That's a green jalapeno. Hold on a minute. Round one, Mark's bad out. Got it with me. 3, 2, 1, eat! I know these are quite big chilies, but we do need to come on, give them some encouragement. Hold your stalks up when you're done. Is that everyone? Give a round of applause. That's the red jalapeno. 3, 2, 1, eat! This should be a bit quicker. If you do pop them in whole, make sure you chew them up to really appreciate them. Olly? Olly's used the bucket, we missed that! Give Olly a round of applause, he's out of the competition. Well done, Olly. Everyone else is still in. 3, 2, 1, eat! They may take their time on this one, it's quite chilly. Tanya's done it. Paul, you got one more bite there. Is that everyone done? Fudge fan, you've got a bit to go. 3, 2, 1, eat! Hold your stalks up when you're done. Then give a round of applause. That's the Manzano chili. 3, 2, 1, eat! But sweet and hot. Hold your stalks up when you're done. It smells up here. Last little nibble on Merlin. If you're still in the competition, do you need a bucket, Lynn? Are you okay? Are you okay, Lynn? No. You can bow out of the competition if it's getting too much for you, Lynn. Or you can remain in the competition. Give a round of applause. Okay, that's the fatality, Chilli. Andy, you drank the milk. Give Andy a round of applause. He's had enough. I don't think she seems very happy about it. Okay, before anyone changes their mind, Craig with me. 3, 2, 1, eat! Enjoy the flavour of the chilli. One last bite there. John, you could do a little another nibble on that. Paul? Fudge fan, how you doing? You're down to the seas. Hold your stalk up when you're done. Give a round of applause. That's it. Hold on, John, is that enough? Give John a round of applause, please, guys. Are you out? Give Lynn a round of applause. She declared herself out of the competition. 3, 2, 1, eat! Enjoy the chili. There's different techniques. This guy's breaking it up. Other people are nibbling it. Some people are popping it in whole. How are we doing, Tanya? Are you all good? Tom is using the bucket and drinking the milk. Give Chris a round of applause. He's declared himself out of the competition. He's done last little nibble. Give a round of applause. That's the red habanero. We are now at 1 million scales. And Liam, he don't fancy that at all. Give Liam a round of applause. 3, 2, 1, eat. Good luck is all I can say. These guys are straight in. Paul's had a good pull around the applause. He has done fabulously well. We're now down to 3. Carol's there again. Fudgeman and Tanya taking their time on this one. I don't blame them. Come on, Fudgeman. If you're still in the competition, push. Tanya's in. Easy, easy. Come on then, Fudgeman. Last little bit. We need some encouragement for he's done it. Hey, give him a round of applause. That is the ghost pepper. 3, 2, 1. Eat! Fudge man, where did it come from? He's going for it on this. Tanya, huge round of applause. We are down to two. Give this your round of applause. Hold your chilies up, please, so the crowd can appreciate what you're about to do. All good? Crowd with me. 3, 2, 1, eat. Barrel straight in. Fudge fans thinking about it. Carole's nailed it. Fudge man! Give Fudge man a round of applause, he's the best man around! And can I just say today's winner, give her a huge round of applause, it's Carole! Carole, that is phenomenal. We have a prize donated by a lot of the store holders here today.